regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Cuts it out. Looking to break out here. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's Pogba. Cut out in the nick of time. Pogba is steaming forward. Pogba, he's left his man. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Looking for support. Header! Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Roddy Lopez,
ball's loose, who's getting there?
Robertson.
Ronaldo absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Ball through needs to be good here. He's made certain that won't get through. Oh, terrible mistake. Can he finish? Goal!
Aguero
with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Aguero
pushes it out wide, could move up a gear here, going through.
Walker
knocks it away. Ronnie Lopez. No, no way through there. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Over to the left.
Well positioned to make that interception. He's got away. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. He has crossed the line, and it's a throw.
Now it's Messi.
He's played him through. He's left his man. Big chance! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Cristiano Ronaldo did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it.
Conte. Now it's Messi.
Now it's Toni Kroos. He's off on a marauding run.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Going through.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Aguero has a goal! He couldn't get hold of it.
Aguero.
And that'll be the last act of the first half. Here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. How would you review the first half?
Hamburg deserved to be ahead and probably should be in front by more, considering the amount of chances they've managed. Everything points to more of the same second half. And a good solid win.
Hamburg go in at half time with a slender one goal lead. So off we go once more.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
And it's Pogba.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Mohamed Salah. Modric. Plays it out to the wing. Aguero spreads it towards the left. Aguero. And it's hoisted clear. Jordi Alba.
Rodri Lopez.
And that's been won straight back. Kyle Walker. Conte. Now it's Aguero. And it's Walker. Walker.
Unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Can he put it away?
It didn't come off, but an audacious effort.
Cristiano Ronaldo certainly showed brilliant imagination there to take on such a high tower of skill.
Kyle Walker. Messi. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. And it's Aguero. Walker has come steaming up from the back for this. And he heaves it forward. Gets it back. Throws with a good steal, well played. Throws does well there, alert. Lobs it in gently. Well read, he sorted that out.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
It's a brilliant interception.
And that's been lever clear.
Hoisted towards the area.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Yeah, that's a good spot and a good call.
Kyle Walker. Rodri Lopez.
And that has put paid to that.
Ronaldo looking as though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could well do without.
Well, they seem intent on marking him out of the game. They're certainly trying to wind them up in the process, Peter.
Oh, good ball. It's a loose ball.
Sergio Ramos goes looking. Modric. Breaks on here. Mohamed Salah
hits one. Goal! Two to the good. They have breathing space. He was urged to shoot. And he duly delivered.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Hamburg are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Piqué.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Messi
can shoot here.
Messi really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
And it's Pogba. Pogba. Now it's Messi.
Well played, he saw that coming. Aguero. This is promising. He's left his man, he's gone for it! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Should really have closed the game out then, and this could come back to haunt him.
A good foot in there.
Shoots! And that would have won it. A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Hamburg take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. That intervention was very necessary.
Jordi Alba gets rid without sophistication. And it's Messi.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Hamburg have it back and they can go again. Kyle Walker.
Here it comes.
That is good defending. It's been repelled.
May well be that. That is that.
Hamburg winners of a no contest. They just swamped their